I think it's good that it's all out in the open. Lauren can begin to move forward and we don't have to hold on to all these secrets, you know? It's toxic.
You know, I don't want to be the one saying that you can't be her friend. But I know that she needs you. And I know that you made a promise.
I made a promise to you too. To love and cherish you until death do us part. I love you.
Thank you for saying that.